This is the Emmanuel Family Devotion for Monday, July the 26th. The text for the devotion today is from the hymn from yesterday, God Himself is Present, 907, or printed in your bulletin. This hymn was written by Gerhard Tiersteegen in the early 1600s during an age of pietism. Pietism was an emphasis on the individual and the individual experience with God. Pietism focused on the self, often to the expense of Christ and His presence among us in word and sacrament. That self-focus of pietism would fit in well in our current culture of narcissism. To change the focus away from the individual and back to where it belongs, some subtle but important changes were made in the words of the hymn to focus on Christ present, not just with me, but with His church. The opening line makes that point. God Himself is present. Let us now adore Him and with awe appear before Him. God is in His temple. All within keep silence. Humbly kneel in deepest reverence. God is in His temple makes a very important point. We may think that in church we gather to talk about God. Well, that is really an incorrect perception. God is in His temple makes the point that we do not so much talk about God in church as gather to meet God because He is present there in His temple. Anyone who thinks that church is boring doesn't understand what is happening there and who we meet there. In church, we gather to meet the one true God. He comes there to speak in His word, absolved with, read, and preached. He comes there each weekend to give you all that Jesus did in dying and rising to pay for your sin. He gives you that greatest of gifts, in His supper. It is from this really present God that we receive this wondrous gift. And it is to the really present God that we offer our thanks and praise for all He has done for us in Christ and what we have just received. Verse 2 is our closing prayer. God Himself is present. Hear the harps resounding. See the hosts, the throne surrounding. Holy, holy, holy. Hear the hymn ascending. Songs of saints and angels blending. Bow your ear to us here. Hear, O Christ, the praises that your church now raises. In Jesus' name, amen. We'll see you tomorrow.